When I first started to think about having an exhibition, the idea that came to my mind first was to showcase what I have done, to enjoy this park, its wonders, and also to encourage people to take up art. The ultimate aim is to teach more to a lot more people so that they can practice simple methods of expressing art using the nature as their subject.